Yeah, matchmaker. Ugh. Matchmaker's totally punishing us for that game.
Little bit. See the BTSV over there?
Sure do.
Yeah, BTSV is no problem.
They're seal clubbing. You got a BTSV and a 127 out there trying to do their stuff.
Alright, where are we going? Usually I fight down that 9 line across the island.
Okay, I can do that. We're gonna see at least.
That's an excellent choice of camouflage you have there.
We're gonna see the douche wagon over here, I bet.
We can take him. I whisper sweetly to myself.
Yeah, we got the two TDs over here. If they would stay back, it'll be okay.
The middle is wide open. Middle of the map is wide open.
Roger that. You want to go back and kind of defend base, or?
Probably ought to think about it.
Alright, I'll head back.
We should at least get in a little town there. Oh.
Hey, BTSV is gone.
Roger.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Party wants me. We lost the entire flank over there.
Roger.
Problem is, it's too many biggies for me to take on myself.
I'm coming back.
LTP is AFK. Oh god, douche wagon.
I'm coming back as fast as I can.
He's just tracking me.
I'm trying.
I can't do it.
You did it. You won the game.
Get them off. That's all I did.
That's all you had to do.
Oh, I can't believe I lived. Oh my god.
Sweaty palms?
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I just won that. That was ridiculous.
Yeah, you did. You won that game.
No, no, I mean, I can't believe I lived. That was ridiculous. I had three tanks sandwich me and I still survived.
Yeah, and you won the game with the highest amount of damage done and the highest experience.
Yeah, tier three. That little crappy gun, that's ridiculous. Okay, that was intense.
Wipe your hands off on your pants.
I'm actually going to run to the restroom real quick. Give me a second.
All right, want to stay with the 2J, or y'all want to try something new?
You know, I could go to the 127.